We developed collaborative, tangible games to foster students' spatial thinking while learning about landscape form and processes. Students can learn hydrological processes by delineating flow paths, sculpt topography to channel water, and build dams. Students can create and identify various landform types while receiving projected feedback, and understand how much earth they need to add or move to create given topography.